In this trial, you'll need to stun bellow backs with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going. Good. I'll start timing when you slide down a rope. Now that you have this blazing sun, I think it's time for you to move on.
I'll take my leave.
You can always come back, but please don't.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. What trial can I give you today? Which trial looks interesting to you? I'll tell you how it's done. The remains of Watchers rest on three rises. Loot all of them before time runs out, and you pass. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other machines down there. I would have chosen the same one. Slide down a rope, and I'll start timing. Blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations! In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. Good. Now slide down a rope to get started. Go, go, go! Thank you. You won a blazing sun on your first attempt? Congratulations! Now's your chance to show you can snare Glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing. Was too easy for you.
You got this full sun on your first run. Go a little faster and you'll get a blazing sun.
Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. Are you ready? Good. I'll start timing once you choose a rope.
Surprised.
It has been a delight watching you work. Here's the blazing sun you earned.
Another time.
The trials are ready when you are.
You're back. I'm elated. Choose one, and I'll give you the details. For this trial, you must use the cannon on a Ravager's back to take down other machines. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Ravager and make it fight for you. Oh, and here's a special tip. Try using Tear Blast arrows on Ravager cannons. They'll knock them off in one hit. Very well. Get out there and give it your best.
Day for one of us.